ओके नाना, वेलकम बैक टू, हेलो हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। यू आर वाचिंग ग्लोब ट्यूटोरियल्स। दिस इज जगन। नाइस टू सी अगेन। इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो नाना, वी डिस्कस अबाउट न्यू रिपब्लिक ऑफ वियतनाम कंट्री नाना, आई मीन हाउ दिस वियतनाम गॉट इंडिपेंडेंस एंड फाइनली हियर हो ची मिन्ह ट्राई टू एस्टैब्लिश ए कम्युनिस्ट गवर्नमेंट इन द Vietnam country, and he also tried along with the help of NLF Nana, Ho Chi Minh tried to unite the Vietnam country. So here what happened, around this time only America decided to enter into the Vietnam country. So why America decided to enter into the Vietnam? Because here America thought that communism is becoming strong, powerful in the Vietnam country. So it decided to interfere in the Vietnam matter, in this unification of the Vietnam, by sending its troops and arms. Nana. Okay, now let us discuss what happened. What happened after the entry of the US into the Vietnam. Okay, so now a war has taken place now between the Vietnam and America. So now let us discuss how did Vietnamese people fought with America, a mighty country, Nana. So let us go to the topic. Please subscribe my channel, like the videos and share the videos. Okay, now let us go to the topic Nana. Now let us discuss about the war with Vietnam, America and Vietnam war. Here in the Vietnam into the Vietnam Nana, America came with many weapons Nana. Here actually America proved itself what it was. Okay, especially it was shown itself by throwing atom bombs in the Hiroshima and Nagasaki Nana in the Second World War. So here after using of this weapons Nana by the America country, so many countries feared about America country Nana. So around this time only that means here, why do you know why America decided to enter into the Vietnam? Actually these two countries do not has any relation Nana, but even though there is no relation also, why America decided to enter into the Vietnam is because of the Cold War means here after end of the Second World War, what happened here, two countries emerged as a powerful nations Nana. They are America and Russia. Okay, America and Russia Nana, these are two emerged as a powerful nations. So until end of the Second World War Nana, Britain was the one and only super powerful country in the world. But here what happened during the Second World War, Britain lost totally its power Nana. So after after Second World War Nana, here two countries emerged as the powerful countries in the world. So they are America and another one is USSR. Okay, one is USA and USSR Nana. So here Cold War was taken place between these two only. Okay, so Cold War taken place between the US and USSR only. So due to here, why the Cold War is taking place means because of the different ideologies of the US and USSR. Here US is following the capitalism and USSR is following the communism. Okay, so here in the Vietnam country, communist government is establishing, that communism is completely opposite to USA country. So that's why America decided to interfere in the Vietnam matter, and government America tried to obstacle that communist government, establishment of communist government in the Vietnam country. So so for this reason, for only one reason, for because of the anti ideology by the Vietnam country against America. So but here Vietnam people are inspired from the communist ideas, and that is their choice to establish this government. But here, America thought that Vietnam country establishing other opposite government to America. So America decided to interfere in the Vietnam country matters. So in that way, here America entered into Vietnam country. But here, entry of America brought a big problems to the Vietnam country. Why? Because here America brought a range of weapons to the Vietnam country. And do you know, 34 lakh soldiers of America participated in the America and Vietnam war. No, 34 lakh soldiers, and these soldiers were more number of soldiers used by the America during the Second World War, and even America also used more number of weapons used by America in the Second World War in the Vietnam war. No, so in that way, more number of weapons and no soldiers are used by America than it's used in the Second World War. So in that way, here we see your Agent Orange B-52, okay, and napalm, variety of weapons, and also phosphorus bombs, variety of weapons was brought by the America to the Vietnam continent. See here, during this war time, now let us see what one important weapon, Agent Orange. So here, Agent Orange, what is called Agent Orange means, your Agent Orange is a defoliant means a plant killer, and this Agent Orange makes which kills the plants and trees, and makes the plants and trees barren, and it also makes the land also barren for a long period, so in that way here what happened, this was why, do you know, Agent Orange is also called as why it is called so means, because here this chemical was stored in the drums, and the drums was marked with orange band, so hence it is called as Agent Orange. Now very important question, why it is called Agent Orange means, here Agent Orange is a defoliant, a plant killer which makes the land barren for a long period and kills the plants and trees, and here this Agent Orange was used by America during the Vietnam War, between 1961 to 71, 11 million gallons of chemical was used, sprayed by the America by using the cargo planes in the forest and as well as agriculture land of the Vietnam. Okay, so due to this here what happened, over 14% of ecosystem, mainly forest and agriculture land, was destroyed by the American. And here one more important, dioxin. What is dioxin means? An element of Agent Orange which causes severe brain damage among the children, among the adult people as well as among the children. It is very serious health damage and long term brain damage is also caused by the dioxin. Okay, so in that way, Agent Orange, next napalm, a deadly weapon. Which is caused intense damage to the human beings. This is also used by the America, and even B-52 modern aeroplanes, okay, powerful bombers at that time used by the American during the America and Vietnam war time. Okay, and now let us see casualties. Okay, so casualties and injuries during the America and Vietnam war. Okay, so we will discuss about that in the next video. So thank you for watching. So please subscribe and like the video.